Heavy metal horns in the air for a little demons and wizards. I didn't really know this band existed, and then, hold on a second. Tyler S., that's right, Tyler S. comes in with this this request here. Crimson King, that's the one we're doing today. It comes from a remaster, so it's in their top five sitch here, so we're going to go ahead and do Crimson King the remaster. I don't know if the unremaster is the better, the original version of it, but we're doing it. We're going with it. We're doing it live. Demons and Wizards. So let's learn about Demons and Wizards, and then we'll get into the song Crimson King for Tyler S. Are you ready to do that? Let's do it now. Demons and Wizards have 111,677 monthly listeners on the Spotify account. Top five jams. Do you know these songs? Fiddler on the Green. 3.2 million plays. Dorian comes from that record right there. 905,000 plays. Crimson King, Kaplamo, the song that we are doing today, 1.1 million plays. Diabolic from another record, 2.3 million plays. Back to this record here. Come to the land of the ice and snow where the midnight run and the hot winds blow. They got an immigrant song here, and I'm willing to bet that it is, in fact, the Led Zeppelin immigrant song. 646,000 plays. This record here looks like it's touched by the Crimson King, and that came out in 2019, but I do believe that this goes back to an earlier record. Since we're talking about them records, hold on, spit. Let's look into the records and see what they've done. Touched by the Crimson King. And all these years are the same. So someone has goofed and spoofed and done something wrong here with this situation. You've got Demons and Wizards Remastered 2019. Touched by the Crimson King again. Demons and Wizards Remaster. Then you've got three, Deluxe Edition, and then three, the regular. So have they only released three records? I'd be interested and curious about that. Now we're going to get into the related artists. This will give us an idea of other bands to check out. Bands that might be on the same playlist as Demons and Wizards. Maybe Demons and Wizards have played shows with these bands and it puts them in the same kind of category. Blind Guardian. We just did some Blind Guardian. What song did we do? That new video for Violent Shadows, I want to say. Iced Earth. We've done them on the first listens. Gamma Ray. You've got Falconer, Ed Guy, Dream Evil, Firewind, we've done them. Savage Circus, I want to say we've done them. Hammerfall, yes, we've done Hammerfall. Rhapsody of Fire, you got Iron Savior, I know we've done some of that. Avantasia, and that is the related artist for the band. Now we're going to get into that bio, and then we're going to listen to the song Crimson King. And you got two fellas here, and they're two dapper looking Dans wearing black silk matching shirts and black pants, and they're both kind of got the arms on the legs. But if I am not mistaken, I want to say that the lead singer for Blind Guardian is sitting there against one John Schaffer. Is that the Capitol building? He's currently missing in action, this old John Schaffer is, Iced Earth. But I did not realize that those two had teamed up. But get in the comments and tell me if that's the singer for Blind Guardian, because his face looks very familiar from that song that we did. In the song that we did of Blind Guardian, I want to say that we mentioned that he sounded a bit in parts like Blackie Lawless. So you get in there and shame me or say whatever you're going to say about that. Demons and Wizards is one of the most legendary collaborations in the history of heavy metal, uniting the talents of John Schaffer, Iced Earth, and Hansi Kürsch, Blind Guardian, who are friends for nearly three decades. Demons and Wizards musically embodies both musicians, stylistically trademarked, and has resulted so far in two hugely celebrated studio albums, 2000's Demons and Wizards, 2005's Touched by the Crimson King. Both records have been reissued in 2019 on time with the group's extremely successful return to the world stage. Demon and Wizards presented an impressive stage production and intense set toward North America for the first time, performed at renowned festivals such as Wacken Open Air, Hellfest, Sweden Rock, GMM, what dat? I don't know what that is. Barcelona Rockfest, Copenhagen. And so many, many, many more. So there you have that. It is time. We're going to get into that dang song right here, right now. Crimson King. for Tyler S. He says, you got to check it, bro. You got to do it. That's what we're going to do. This is the Magic Titty takes us into the world of demons and wizards in the song Crimson King, which we will do right here, right now. Are you ready to do that? Are you ready to take this journey with me? Are you ready to go? Are you sick and tired of me talking? Let's do it. A lot of people say that. Some tight picking. Very tight. You know, like tight and controlled, not a lot of open, loud distortion going on. I'm keeping it tight. Got that triumphant power metal-esque kind of a vibe to it. Touched by the Crimson King, touched by the Savior. Ooh. I like that. These guys on the religious side of things? Love the sound of that snare. And the drums sound good. Climb into a tower. Doesn't sound a lot like a Blackie Lawless on this. Give that drummer a taste. That's got a nice vibe to it. It's like you're riding a horse through the woods real fast to get to the Crimson Tower. drummer laying them floods down. The Savior. Judgment Day. Those guitars doubling up there, almost kind of a Queen vibe to it there for a minute. Great. And you stop it, not quite on a dime, but you stop it good enough. What's this? Got a little bit of reverb on there. Diabolic. Ooh, that doesn't sound too shabby at all. Yes, indeedy. Touched by the Crimson King, touched by the Savior. What say you? Most important part of my videos, as always and will always and ever be, is where you get in the comments below and tell me exactly what you think. All of your fun nuggets, information, and full dissertations on demons and wizards. Everything that you think about the music that they play and the albums that they've released, and what do you think of the song Crimson King? Good, great, fantastic, Shane. I am a huge fan of Demons and Wizards. Believe it or not, I have been on board with them for the very first moment I heard the very first song. What was that song that you heard for the very first time? Something tells me that they don't do a whole lot of touring in the United States because, you know, in that bio they were listing that their accomplishments, and one of them lives in the faraway lands of Europe. And one of them lives, well, we don't know where he lives right now, but one of them lives in the United States. So tell me if you've ever seen Demons and Wizards live and what that experience was like for you. All-time favorite album, all-time favorite songs. If you were to pick a handful of tracks that you said, hands down, this is the best stuff that they've ever done, would you please put that down there below, along with a full dissertation of everything that Demons and Wizards mean to you. Or you could say, not good, not great. Shane, it was thumping, pumping, banging, tight, power metal. Are these guys Christian metal of some sort? Touched by the Crimson King, touched by the Savior, kind of makes me think that. But, you know, Shane, I love this stuff. It's just not, this wasn't my cup of tea. I'm a huge power metal fan. I like me some Blind Guardian. I like me some Iced Earth, but I just don't care for this all that much. Not my cup of tea. Don't want it, don't need it, never going to listen to that again. All of that can be put in the comments below for Tyler S., okay? If you have a hard rock or heavy metal special request and you'd like to see it on the channel and you enjoy the first listens and stuff like that, then please join us in your request. Hit one of them links in the description below. We'll get it on for you in your honor with thumbsy upsies to you. Or you can put it in the comments when you're down there telling me everything you know and love about Demons and Wizards. You can put your request right there in the comment. And if I see it, I like it, and we haven't done it on the channel, I'll hit it with a heart and tell you I'm going to do your request for you, okay? That's all I got. Swinging out. Demons and Wizards.